ready for a hike to Machu Picchu?
No. It'll be fun. And an experience.
Sure.
What are we eating?
We're eating pork, fried pork with corn, these amazing onions, and what looks like potatoes. And then this is mushrooms with quail egg and like a pumpkin soup type of thing. And this restaurant is amazing. We just had the most amazing ceviche and octopus.
Feet up in the air. View is literally breathtaking because I can't breathe. Day two. We just finished our first night of camping. How do you feel?
So wet. Wet.
It was a warm night.
The end of the forest. We call transitional area. It's a technical word, you know? Transitional. It's starting another.
Incredible, halfway up Dead Woman's Pass. Look at the mountains up here.
When I went to Lollapalooza, I got a
I feel like we should sing Happy Birthday to someone.
Yeah. Alright, day three on the mountain. Today's election day in the U.S. Oh, do you want to take it for us?
You're videoing.
We're really glad we're missing the election.
However, everyone's glad we're missing the election, but no one knows what's going on in the polls right now.
We had a really long day yesterday. We were trekking for 12 hours and we reached the highest point, which was like 14,000 feet. so we're a little sore, but we're good.
We're excited.
Proud of ourselves, actually, because this is not easy.
Today's the shortest day, only 6 hours of hiking.
And then we're going to dry out our really wet clothes.
It rained yesterday, so everything got
crazy,
wet.
By the way, I don't know why they didn't stay in like a nice valley and they had to build all this shit. It's really hard.
But the exciting thing is tomorrow is Machu Picchu, so
yes,
we're really excited.
We are excited.
Tell me how the Earth was formed. What's up, llama?
Watch out, it's good.
Nice. It's a video.
Oh, hi. That was really awkward.
Picchu City has an astronomical purpose. Even these little sites are related.
Who's ready for lunch?
We're ready for lunch.
Woo!
No more in this song.
Is there a song?
Be shaped and then one tree is sticking up.
No.
From there we come in this morning. All the way down.
It's like 5:30 a.m.
Oh, throw a shortcut, throw a shortcut.
Oh, we're getting ready to go to the Picchu. Yeah. So excited. Finally. Everyone.
It's 5:30 a.m. for me. But we've had a good day for so far. So. We're on our way to Machu Picchu to see it from the Sun Gate. This has been a long trek, but it was worth it.
So worth it. It was so much fun.
We have an amazing group, so
we're really excited.
I saw actually like to brag about this for a long time.
Yay, we're going! Woo! Yay! Woo! There's Machu Picchu Mountain. What do you think?
Oh man, can't believe it. Those stairs coming up there were insane. Yeah. We crawled up them.
We crawled up them too.
Far out.
It was so hard.
It's amazing to finally be here, hey?
4 days for this view.
Yeah.
4 days.
When you think about it.
And those canals were subterranean canals. They cover with another rock, like a pipe. That's the reason was to keep clean.
I sleep really well until I wake up and then one time it's okay. wear our masks, surrounded by palms and ornate canary yellow buildings. In the era of the Viceroy,
tell us about your dining experience.
This is like enough food for six people, so we're gonna take some back to our apartment. I'm so full.
Is it?